It is a privilege to once again be able to serve the American people by returning to this great institution and its exceptional people. I am grateful to you, sir, to you and to President Biden for your leadership and strong commitment to what is the heartbeat and soul of this building, its people. I know the extraordinary talent and experience we have here, here in the department and in our offices and missions around the world. We will draw on that talent and experience to deepen and amplify the good work the Secretary has noted has already begun. I believe that we, the Department of State, should and can become, in the field of inclusion, a leader. Indeed, we have the talent to become the model for diversity, equity, and inclusion in the workforce. We are at a particular time in America, and the world is watching us. As the Secretary said, we all share in the responsibility to ensure that each of us feels that we are not only having the opportunity to excel, but we are expected to reach our full potential. With our focus now on identifying and implementing the structural changes necessary to bring it about, we will ensure that the Department of State becomes the organization that deserves the devotion, the sacrifice, and the dedication that so many of us have freely given. We can do this. Thank you.